Two goals by Jim Melrose saw Charlton through their semi-final second-leg playoff game with Ipswich. John Humphrey provided the first. Then 2 minutes later, Colin Walsh's free kick was headed on by Paul Miller, and there was Melrose again to make it 2-0. In the closing minutes, Steve McCall scrambled a goal back for Ipswich, but Charlton held on and now must beat Leeds in next weekend's final playoff game to remain a First Division side.